Philippine movie queen Susan Roses has finally been laid to rest. Mario Dumawal reports.
Nearly a week since she passed on, close family and friends finally bid farewell to Susan Roses Thursday morning. Her last journey from Heritage Park to Gig to the Manila North Cemetery via Skyway was quick. Crowds welcomed the Queen of Philippine Cinema as she arrived at the Po Mausoleum, where other notable personalities also condoled with the family. Roses was laid to rest beside the tomb of her husband, the King Fernando Po Jr. The interment lasted for only 20 minutes, but it was a symbolic moment for the Po family and their friends.
I just want to thank everybody that went. I'm sure she'd be happy. Sobrang saya niya na people love her.
Hindi namin makakalimutan si Manang Inday. Miss namin siya. Noong Pasko, lagi siya nagpapadala sa amin ng kung ano-ano. Kaya niluloko ko nga yung mga bata. Paano na ngayon pag birthday natin, wala na tayong lechon.
Senator Po also shared details of her mother's last days.
Mula nang mag-asawa siya, ang naging prioridad niya ay ang aking ama. So ang kanyang career ay isinantabi niya. Nung namatay si FPJ, doon nag-umpisang umusbong muli ang katauhan ng tunay na Jesusa Po. Jesusa Po blossomed again in her career in television. And that was another outlet for her to be able to express herself because she was really distraught when my father died.
Po is ultimately consoled by the thought that her parents are finally reunited after 18 years. Mario Dumawal, ABS-CBN News.